Hello, today we are going to learn lesson number 1 in the school bus of grade 1st. Let's start. Here we are going to see lesson plan, activity, question and answers, learning outcome. Lesson plan: to acquaint students with new words, to teach and understand dictation words, to learn the lesson through role play storytelling method, to interact with students regarding their experiences in the school bus, to discuss question and answers. Generally, we teach the lesson in classroom by taking activities. This helps to learn happily. Activities like new words, dictation words, reading of lesson, explain and narrate the story, questions and answers, and learning outcomes. New words: naughty, behaving badly, thump, a dull sound made by a heavy blow, uniform, same dress for every student in class or school, suddenly, done without warning. Write these words in notebook. Understand words with familiar examples like everyone should be in uniform. Dictation words means words in lesson in order to improve pronunciation and reading, like Gita, G-E-E-T-A, Gita, G-A-G-A-N, Gagan, S-U-D-D-E-N-L-Y, suddenly, etc. Learn and write these dictation words 5 times. Now, read the lesson after me. In the school bus. This is Geeta. She is sitting in the school bus. She is going to school. This is Geeta's bus. It is yellow in color. The name of Geeta's school is written on the bus. This is Geeta's friend. His name is Gagan. He is wearing the school uniform. Gagan wants to stand in the bus. Geeta knows Gagan is being naughty. She asks him to sit down. The bus suddenly stops. Gagan falls with a thump on the seat. Geeta starts laughing. Now, we can learn a lesson by role play. Showing a girl as Geeta and a boy as Gagan. We also learn the lesson by storytelling. How Geeta comes to school. She comes by bus. Color of Geeta's school bus is yellow. School name is written on the bus. The name of Geeta's school is Price Smart School. Geeta and Gagan are friends. They both are wearing school uniform. Gagan is naughty and Geeta knows that. She asks him to sit down. The bus suddenly stops and Gagan falls on a seat with thump. Dump. Geeta and others starts laughing. Ha ha ha. Time to understand lesson through question and answer. Write down this question, question number 1st, 2nd and 3rd in your notebook. Learning outcomes are important. Learning outcomes like learning new words, learning dictation words, experience sharing, role play, storytelling. Practice this lesson at your home. Take care. Thank you.